shining bright above you. My breezes seem to whisper.
Somebody!
Stay nighty-night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Oh!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We have to push through! PBI are counting on us!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death. they push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town
of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, McManus won't.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, McManus. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's ball.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue.
He's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's a mud.
Hit! That's a hit!
pushing, boys! Come on in, boys. Some lads need support to take the second trench line. One more down. Hold here and clear the area. Be sure our boys have time to move up.
We got it!
Boys.
Should I give the bird some milk? He's only right to do.
Don't mess with the pigeons, Richard. It's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
About drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys. position. Mop up the remaining Jerrys. Watch it!
Hold up there!